Bore da, good morning. 9:29 and three quarters. I rang them yesterday. They had me taking things off the wall. They said, what you need to do is go and get a screwdriver. So off I went. I unscrewed the socket from the wall, which is still unscrewed. I've put, those blockers on. And it is a bit faster today. Bit faster. It's not great, but it's better than where we were yesterday. How are you all? Are you all okay? Well, Carol, I was awake at 10 to 2 this morning, and that was me for the night. But I was determined to try and go back to sleep, but I couldn't. So I got up and did some admin work for my lovely summer school that's happening next week. Very exciting. Down in Oystermouth, people coming together to sing, learning a programme of music that they're going to put together in 5 days and perform on the Friday. It's not at all nerve-wracking. Actually, do you know what it is? Because they've only got 5 days together, they just absolutely pull it off. It's always incredible. We're going to start with a little bit of Whole World in His Hands. No, it's not that one. It's Coming Round the Mountain and When the Saints. And then we're going to start on some number songs. Very good, big fun this morning. Lovely suggestions from Elaine. You're going to like these guys. Here we go. Let's start with a bit of the warm-up, though. Here we go. And it doesn't hit you until sometime this afternoon. So I suspect that by about 3:30, I will be drinking plenty of tea to keep myself awake. And then that'll make sure that I don't sleep tonight as well, which is great. But it doesn't happen every night. It's just when I've got a lot on my mind, which is what I have this week, because I've got so much to do this week. And then we've got the summer school next week. And then I've got a concert and a come and sing and a junior summer school the following week. And it's just one of those things of, it's fine. There's just a lot to do. I mean, it's my job. It's my choice. My choice to do this. Anyway, shall we start with a bit of Manfred Mann? This is very cool. I used to have a really, really great album. I think I still got it, called Sounds of the 60s. And as you know, I didn't quite make it into the 60s. But this was on it, and I absolutely loved that album. I played it. You know, one of those albums you play all the time as a teenager, and it gets on your parents' nerves. In my case, my mother and my grandmother's nerves, like you wouldn't believe. Here we go, bit of Manfred Mann.
Onwards, onwards, road 600, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down in the valley on the horses thundered, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wasn't ever really blundered, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It was the man Fred. Trojans waited at the gate for weeks, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. In a wooden horse into the city they sneaked, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who had a main wars of the Greeks, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It was the man Fred. It was the man Fred.
That's great fun, that song, isn't it? And do you know what? I think when they did that, that was when Paul Jones was lead singer. Now, there's a man with a nice voice. Right, let's have a little look, see what we're doing next. I know, we're going to go back to a little bit of Sound of Music. Yes, 16, going on 17. You wait, little girl, on an empty stage for fate to turn the light on. Your life, little girl, is an empty page that men will want to write on. To write on. You are 16, going on 17. Baby, it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful, baby, you're on the brink. You are 16, going on 17, fellows will fall in line. Eager young lads and rogues and cads will offer you food and wine. Totally unprepared are you to face a world of men. Timid and shy and scared are you of things beyond your ken. You need someone older and wiser telling you what to do. I am 17, going on 18. I'll take care of you. I am 16, going on 17, I know that I'm naive. Fellows I meet may tell me I'm sweet, and willingly I believe. I am 16, going on 17, innocent as a rose.
bachelor dandies, drinkers of brandies, what do I know of those? Totally unprepared am I to face a world of men. Timid and shy and scared am I of things beyond my ken. I need someone older and wiser telling me what to do. You are 17, going on 18, I'll depend on you.
Oh, that's a pretty song, isn't it? Goodness me, what a fabulous ending. Do you know, when you actually look at these you can Google songs with animals in them or songs with numbers in them. I didn't have to because I had my own Google last night. Elaine the Google, Rhys, coming up with many, many, many lovely songs. So here is one actually that I don't think she mentioned, but it's great fun. It's called One Singular Sensation. So what I want you to do in this is from a chorus line. So I want you to line up because we need a kick line for this, okay? You know, like in those Cecil B. DeMille movies, you know, where they used to have those women with feathers, like some kind of crazed escaped parrot, all doing a kick line. So we've got to do a kick line in this, okay? It'll be great, I promise. There's no, you know, I've done a risk assessment. We're going to be fine. I tell you what, I better turn sideways for this one, okay? It's a great song. One Singular Sensation. Make sure you've got your teeth in when you're singing that, because you don't want to sing One Singular Sensation, do you? Because you know the problems I have, right? With my crowns pinging off. Anything could happen. Here we go. One singular sensation, every little step she takes. One thrilling combination, every move that she makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You'll never only be lonely with you. No one moment in her presence and you can forget the rest. For this is second best to none. Sun, ooh, sigh, give her your attention. Do I really have to mention she's the one? Singular sensation, every little step she takes. One thrilling combination, every move that she makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You'll never be lonely with you. No one moment in her presence and you can forget the rest. For the girl is second best to none. Sun, ooh, sigh, give her your attention. Do I really have to mention she's the one? One, two, three. Singular sensation, point and point, leap, step, kick, hat to the head. This is where they're dancing.
You'll know you'll never be lonely with you. No one. Moment in her presence and you can forget the rest. For the girl is second best to none. Son. Ooh, sigh. Give her your attention. Do I really have to mention she's the one?
Sway can do the kick line. One.
Singular sensation, every little step she takes. One. Thrilling combination, every move that she makes. One smile and suddenly nobody else will do. You know you'll never be lonely with you. No. And you can forget the rest. For the girl is second best to none. Son. Ooh, sigh. Give her your attention too. I really have to mention
make sure I watch that in the next couple of days. Honestly, I'm just such a great musical. So great. Okay, now then, where are we going next? The number three. I can get higher than that. Maybe, but don't want to concuss myself live on air. That's the problem. Here we go. We've got a little bit of, oh, here we go. Tony Orlando and Dawn. You know how much I love a bit of Tony Orlando? It's not Tie a Yellow Ribbon. It is Knock Three Times. Yes. Meet Me on the Landing. It's that thing, isn't it? Yes. I'm sure it's all very above board.
Hey girl, what you doing down there? Dancing alone every night while I live right above you. I can hear your music playing. I can feel your body swaying. One floor below me, you don't even know me. I love you. Oh my darling, knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe, if the answer is no. All my sweetness means you meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe means you ain't gonna show. If you look out your window tonight, pull in the string with a note that's attached to my heart. Read how many times I saw you, how in my silence I adored you, and only in my dreams did that wall between us come apart. Oh my darling, knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe, if the answer is no. All my sweetness means you meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe means you ain't gonna show. Oh, I can hear your music playing. can feel your body swaying. One floor below me, you don't even know me, I love you. Oh my darling, knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe if the answer is no. Oh my sweetness, means you meet me in the hallway. Twice on the pipe means you ain't gonna show. Oh my darling, knock three times on the ceiling if you want me. Twice on the pipe if the answer is no.
Oh, good fun, Tony Orlando and Dawn. Now then, I have to be honest. We've got a song coming up by a man called Grover. Now, I thought Grover was that little blue monster with the skinny arms and the red nose. You're far off the Muppet Show. Those of you who have children or are of a certain generation will remember Grover. Sesame Street was designed to teach inclusion and for the Hispanic children to learn English and little dots. But I don't know anybody who hasn't ever been enraptured by Sesame Street or the Muppets and how lovely and gorgeous the whole thing was. And just extremely funny. I defy anybody to not laugh at the video of that manamana. You know what I mean, don't you? Anyway, that aside, we're going to do Grover in a minute, but not the little blue Muppet, Grover Washington. But first of all, we're going to do a little bit of Frank Sinatra. What did he do with the numbers in it? Three coins in the fountain. That's the boy. Beautiful song.
Three coins in a fountain, each one seeking happiness, thrown by three hopeful lovers. Which one will the fountain bless? Three hearts in the fountain, each heart longing for its home. There they lie in the fountain, somewhere in the heart of Rome. Which one will the fountain bless? Which one will the fountain bless? Coins in the fountain, through the ripples how they shine. Just one wish will be granted, one heart will wear a valentine. Make it mine, make it mine, make it. Just one wish will be granted, one heart will wear a valentine. Make it mine, make it mine, make it
was it now? Mario Lanza did the original. Thank you so much for that, Elaine. I don't think I've ever heard the Mario Lanza version. That's brilliant. Thank you very much. Right, I'm going to get rid of that. And I'm going to... A lot of us could have been singing this during lockdown as well. Grover Washington, Bill Withers, just the two of us. It was just the two of us for a lot of us over the last 18 months. But we were all connected, weren't we, guys? Yes. I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is where the sun comes shining through. To make those rainbows in my mind when I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, just the two of us, just the two of us, building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. We look for love, no wine for tears, waste of water all that is, and it don't make no flowers grow. Good things might come to those who wait, not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know. Just the two of us, we can make it if we try. Just the two of us, just the two of us, just the two of us, building castles in the sky. Just the two of us, you and I. That's one of my favourite Bill Withers songs, that is. Great stuff. Now then, what else should we finish with? We're going to finish with a Welsh one today. And just put those of you who hail from the other side of Offersdyke, you are most welcome. But there is a book, there is a song called Cyfri y Geirfa. Right, okay, so it's Counting the Goats. Counting the Goats. Okay, it's a Welsh thing. We do a lot of counting, and there's an awful lot of coffee in Brazil, awful lot of sheep and goats in Wales. Did you see, famously, the naughty goats in Llandudno coming down into the town centre because it was so quiet during lockdown? Well, here we are, we're counting the goats, but they're all different colours. So we've got Gafyrwen, yeah, white goats. We all see white goats all the time now. And sheep, obviously. So Gafyrwen, then we've got Gafyrgoch, we've got red goats. Don't see many of those. Gather the black goats, gather pink goats. Here we go.
When
shout out to, I think it's not his, I'm hoping I've got the right day. Later on in the week, it's Andy Vinstein's birthday, looking gorgeous. And he and Bob met while singing Counting the Goats when they were learning Welsh down at the university. So big shout out to birthday boy, but later in the week. And lots of love to you and Bob and Ruby Dog and the Pussycat. And Rosie Dog and any other animals who are listening. I'm turning into Paul O'Grady and doing shout outs for animals on my broadcast. Lots of love and I shall see you about the same time tomorrow. Take care, everybody. Bye. Happy numbers.